actually here in a Japanese McDonald's about to try this monstrosity. Keeping it down a little bit because, you know, already white. So let's not cause a scene. But this is that sandwich that I posted on the page a few days ago. That, woo, super sloppy. It's supposed to have like some sort of pasta, like cream sauce in the middle, but it looks like there's already plenty of that. All right, folks, here we go. I have no idea what I'm tasting. Not bad. I seriously don't even know what that is. But it's deep fried. Got some sort of sauce. It's maybe Big Mac sauce. I don't even know. Let's delve into the middle and see if we can figure out what the hell this thing is. Ooh, hot. Well, okay. Dang it. Yep, there's definitely pasta in there. It's weird. It's just like a pasta and cream sauce. There's some sort of maybe a teriyaki type of thing on the top. I'm not hating it. I just don't know what the hell it is. But it's not bad. Anyway, that was it. Here in Fujisawa, McDonald's, being white. See you soon.